right frontal lobe can be stimulated by an exercise called optokinetics. Optokinetics are different colored lines that pass in front of your face, and your eyes are going to track the specific color, most of the time it being red. So if your right frontal lobe needs stimulated, you're going to watch optokinetics to the right.